quite a lovely Jackson Pollock, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
What does it say to you?
It restates the negativeness of the universe, the hideous, lonely emptiness of existence, nothingness, the predicament of man forced to live in a barren, godless eternity, like a tiny flame flickering in an immense void with nothing but waste, horror, and degradation, forming a useless, bleak straitjacket in a black, absurd cosmos.
What are you doing Saturday night?
Committing suicide.
What about Friday night?